Brent Burns, pass for James Sheppard, who's in. Sheppard 51 now. Gave up his 15 to Andrew Burnett when he returned here to the Wild. Here's a shot by Burns and a nice save by Sanford as Brent Burns wasted no time there from about 30 feet. Here's Bouchard over to Burns again. In front, redirected, and a nice right pad saved by Sanford off Andy Mietnin. Minnesota has not scored one. Here's Henrik from behind the goal. Centers, Daniel stopped by Backstrom in close. His best stop. Now he pokes the puck down to Bugar, to the blue line. Sidlicki shoots, deflected, stopped by Sanford, and then he made another save on Clutterbuck. Rebound, Bugar can't jam it home. Backhand pass ahead, deflects to Mietnin. Now on to the left wing. Koivu shoots, scores! Right through Curtis Sanford. And Mikko Koivu opens the scoring here in St. Paul. Penalty's over. Minnesota 0 for 2 on the power play. Sanford, two saves! The second one off Nolan. And he hangs on for the whistle. As he joins Wellwood and Bernier on this line for Vancouver. Here's Bernier to Willie Mitchell, one-timer, blocked in front, loose puck, Bernier scores! Oh, that'll feel good for him. So many chances, finally he's able to pop one home, and it's 1-1. Dimitra follows up and moves in on the right wing, wide on Belanger. Centers, Daniel, oh, what a stop by Backstrom, moving to his right. Now Henrik from behind the goal to Dimitra, and another save by Backstrom with the right pad. Daniel on the left wing moves over the Minnesota line. Now centers the puck, look out! It came out to center, and it's a breakaway. Short-handed, Mikko Koivu scores! In deep to Henrik, Wellwood's in front. Pass comes back to Edler, had to reach for it. Now he feeds down to Dimitra. In front, that deflected in! It went off the back of the goaltender, I think, after hitting a stick first, and Dimitra will get credit tying the game at two. Nicolet came to check him, lost his stick. Now at the line, here's Zidlicki with a wrist shot, deflected, and Sanford again got his left toe on it on a redirect from Eric Belanger. Centering pass, deflected, kept alive nicely by Daniel Sedin. Daniel leaves for Henrik, cutting in on goal. Centers, Daniel, stopped by Baxter, and then he poked the rebound away from Wellwood. Now down for Daniel. He'll turn on the right wing. Daniel Sedin leaves for Henrik. Centering feed. Daniel just put it wide. Dimitra to Daniel. Scores! All that pressure. And finally, Daniel Sedin scores. Canucks have their first lead. It's 3-2. And Nolan at the end of his shift. Check from behind by Burrows. Hansen gets the puck. Now to Kessler. Cutting in front. He shoots. And Backstrom made the save as he came out to challenge. Six attackers for the Wilds. And Licky lifts the puck in. Behind the net, Mitchell had his stick lifted. Chance to the side, and a left pad saved by Sanford as he stopped Mikko Koivu. Can the Canucks hang on here? They lose the draw. Sidlicki with a shot wide. 3 seconds to go. Bergeron sends it in front. Didn't get through. This one's over. Curtis Sanford. And the Canucks hang on. Sanford made 28 saves. And the Canucks, in this most difficult back-to-back, sweep the Rangers and Wild to increase their lead over Minnesota to 3 points atop the Northwest Division.